To make a new library in TinyCAD, click the Libraries button and then the New button. You will choose a location to save the new library, then select it from the list and click Edit. A new window will open. Here you right-click and select New Symbol. The editor is open now. First of all, let's set the grid to normal and draw the pins. You should draw the pins using the normal grid, otherwise you'll have trouble connecting them later in the schematic. I already placed two pins. Now I will draw the component body. I will use a finer grid to make adjustments. I will fill the part body with a gray color. I will remove the pin numbers by unchecking the relevant box. Now I will add some more pins, so I am switching back to the normal grid. To add a pin, simply click where you want it to be. Now I will draw some lines using the polygon tool. To end the polygon, simply right click where you want it to end and select Finish Polygon. Now I want to make some arrowheads, so I will set the grid to a small value and draw some triangles which will be filled with black. Let's also move this a bit. I will give some names to the pins and hide the numbers. For the relay symbol I'm drawing here, the names are NO, normal opened, COM for common, and NC for normal closed. That's it, I can now save the symbol. For the reference, I'm going to use RL. That's it. The symbol is now added to the library and I can use it in my schematics. For example, let's open a new schematic. First, I will go to the normal grid. Now, in the left pane, in the new library that appeared, I will also add the standard part from the library. And here's my test library with the symbol. The wire connects perfectly to the pins. I can add a part value for my relay and move the references by clicking and dragging them. That's all.